Hey, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Lucy.
And I'm Amy.
And this is the last A-Day T-Wolf television for the year. Please stand and join us in listening to the national anthem and in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
THS Latinos in Action is hosting a fundraiser at Zupas in Orem on Tuesday, May 17th from 4 to 9 p.m. Please help them earn up to 25% of sales made during that time. You can dine in or take out, as well as order through the app or online. Use the code FUNDRAISERS25 at checkout. Bring friends and family to help support Latinos in Action. All right, guys, I'm going to pass out your tests. And I need to leave the room to talk to another teacher, so make sure you know how to self-govern.
Hey. Don't cheat. It's not self-governing. Remember, T-Wolf, self-governing is doing what you're supposed to be doing and doing it exceptionally well.
Seniors, remember, tomorrow is cap and gown distribution from 12:15 to 2:30 p.m. in the Little Theater. You need to have passed the civics test and have all your school fees paid. If you haven't ordered your cap and gown, they may be purchased with cash only for $50 at that time.
Graduation practice will be held Monday, May 23rd at 10 a.m. in the main gym. Attendance is mandatory for all graduates. Please be there on time. The practice will begin promptly. Further instructions will be given at that time.
Good luck to the softball team at the state tournament, and watch for some fun news stories tomorrow to end the year. From all of us at A1 T-Wolf TV, have a great summer break, and remember, T-Wolves,
we love you all!
Waking up with the same that I did yesterday. Too busy to change my clothes, cause I'm too lazy.